ding, ding. Good morning. Ding, ding, ding. Ba, 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 ba.
LA805.
The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Welcome to LA805. Today is November 29th. This is Lena, and here's Margaret with a few announcements.
Hey, Lincoln Academy. I'm Margaret with a few announcements. Tonight, there's a community night at Slitch City from 4 to 8 p.m. Also, just a reminder to submit your final guesses for Take a Wild Guess down in the office. Your final day to submit your guesses is December 8th, so get those guesses in soon. Hey, Lena, do you know what day it is today?
No, what day is it?
It's National Chocolate Day. Do you like chocolate?
Yeah.
Do you like white chocolate?
No, I only like milk chocolate. Do you like dark chocolate?
No, I agree with you on the milk chocolate thing. I feel like it's top tier.
Yeah.
Now on to Who Are You?
Academy. I'm Jocelyn with your Who Are You segment. Today I'm joined with Ms. Takata, Ms. Cooper, and Ms. Grissom. If you could teach any other grade, what would it be and why?
I would teach second grade because it's most similar to third. I would not teach middle school. They're a little bit too tall.
I would love to hold babies. Does that count? At church, I like to hold the little babies and read them the stories of the week.
Well, I think everybody does know that third grade is the best grade, so this is a really hard one. But I think I would do kindergarten or first grade because they say the funniest things.
They do say pretty funny things.
Yeah. What is your favorite subject to teach and why?
My favorite subject to teach is core because we learned so much in third grade for core, like the Vikings and ancient Rome. It's just really fun to teach, so I like teaching core. What do you guys like to teach?
I enjoy teaching math and watching everybody learn and grow and start to click. And right now we're learning multiplication and division, and it's fun to learn that together.
Mm-hmm. I enjoy history. I love watching kids connect the past to what's happening in their world and just really realizing how relevant our history really is.
Nice. What is your favorite food?
Mrs. Christofferson can answer this.
Cheese. Everybody knows it's cheese.
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 When you were little, what did you want to be and why?
I actually wanted to be a teacher since I was five because my grandma, she was a teacher, and so that really inspired me to be a teacher.
I have always wanted to be a teacher.
I went back and forth between wanting to be a teacher but also wanting to be a marine mammalogist, and I just wanted to touch dolphins all day long and play and swim in the water, although I don't think that's what they actually do, but in my mind it was.
I actually wanted to be a cowgirl. I love being around animals, and it was just kind of the thing where I grew up, and the music is good and the food is good and the company's even better when you're surrounded by animals, so. That's what I'm
going to be. Nice. Well, thank you guys for being on LA805. Back to you, Google Broadcasting. Bye.
on to Lena with a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. This is Lena with a few words of wisdom. Have you ever heard of the Aesop story, The Lion and the Mouse? It goes something like this. As the lion lies sleeping in the sunshine, a little mouse runs across his paw and wakes him up. The lion is going to eat him up when the little mouse cries, "Oh, please let me go. Someday I may help you." The big lion thinks that's an amusing idea and decides to set the mouse free. Not long after, the lion finds himself caught in a net, and the little mouse gnaws through the rope and sets the lion free. So what's the moral of the story? Whether we are big or small, bold or shy, we all have within the power to be kind. In the words of Sophocles, kindness produces kindness. Be a mighty individual. Be kind to others. It can make a big difference in their lives and maybe in your own. With something to think about, this is Lena. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
This has been LA805.
I'm Lena.
And I'm Margo. Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Peace out.